Ich beerdere Mike. Hey guys, thanks for watching. How's it going? Please use the chat to communicate. Yeah, two people. Yeah. Well, I just started it. You don't meet people. You need to get out more. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna turn the game capture stream on. Can I get it next game? So, could I get it next game? Seamus says, "God damn it, I don't like this." Seamus says, "Damn it." You guys can probably hear Seamus right now. It was pretty funny. I laughed. I thought it was pretty funny. No, I. I mean, the Holocaust is somewhere in there, too. Welcome! There's a lot of sad things. That was shameless, ladies and gentlemen. He is not alive right now. Alright. This is Melee Kuma. I'm signing off so that I can play on stream, and we're gonna have GLG Pikachu on the mic. Thanks for watching. One moment, please.
Pikachu. Yeah, there's four people. Oh shit. Sup. Sup, chat.
So, Jigglypuff and Falco is first. Blazers are really good for me. Yeah, the problem with both of them is they're both kind of easy to kill, they're like last cannon team, so it's just like, it's a really fragile team. You kind of just have to like play it really smart and safe, can like be really, really good or like just blow up in your face. Right now it looks like, tanking stocks. Sheamus is just killing himself, taking Kuma's stocks. Kuma hesitates to give him the stock.
Ooh, roll out again. Ooh, almost with a team combo. No, this could be bad. Ooh, good cover by Leland here. Codename Marf. Oh, this. That was almost really silly. There you go. No transformation to Pokemon Stadium. That is really good for Martin. Does that make him like this move? Oh, the double. Ooh, that could be super safe. Yeah, so the down tilt, double down tilt Edgar was almost over, but like everyone ended up dying except the Martin anyway. Oh, it's good. Yeah, no. Chance. Probably Marth Falcon. Marth is a damage target. Seems like Spacey is better usually. He's something fast and small to get around with his moves. Marth's a tough teammate in general. Marth's like hard to get all your crazy edge guards off. And that was a stuff. Oh! How did he not get that? That was crazy. That was a nice voice smash. Good recovery, you should have used. Nice Falcon Punch. Hitting the teammate. Oh, he can't stop for gas. Ooh, nice follow-up. Nice, oh my god, brought it down to 2 so fast. That's insane. Thank you. there because I was vaping. Alright, yo, what's up? Alright. So, yeah, it's a super tight battle. It was holding it in. Oh, nice. Save him. Lasers. Oh, sick! Nice cover. And the edge guard. Very nice, Seamus. Oh, got too close to the laser. You don't want to do that. Oh, okay, I don't know. Yeah, I'm not sure what it is. It's very hard and it's 2v1 situation. I'm gonna go for the down air, yep. Very nice. Oh, good. Very nice, Caleb. Oh, got scared of the ledge, though, for some reason. A tough stage for Jigglypuff, especially against the Falcon and Marth. But she seems to be holding herself very well. Going after this, yeah, draining the Falco, which is easy kill in teams because he's a good weight for juggling and he's easy to edge. Well, not easy to edge, but he has really bad recovery, so he's gonna take it far. Gotta hit those. Yeah, but like Jigglypuff in this one, she's playing pretty defensive, which is nice. Let's play some songs. I'm not sure what that could have had it. Oh, this edge guard could be it. Oh, that was done. I thought he was gonna down smash. Let's see if Koji can do this. Oh, what? Ooh. Oh! Oh! Biter situation. Very good. Hungry by Koji. Racking up some damage. Oh! That Marth around to kill his teammate. Wow. So close to a good edge cancel, but on any other stage it would have been a great edge cancel. But on Yoshi's, it's because of a little slant, he can't do it at the same timing. Dreamland's gonna be tough for Mars. It's a good stage for Falco and Jigglypuff. Falcon's good on the stage too, but maybe not enough for Mark to. Or to make up for Mark, rather. Koji always getting the good rollouts. Charlie turned this chair, huh? I'm sitting like a fucking whistleblower. This could be over.
Good edge guard.
We're crazy. He's doing so well. Such unsafe things. They say so unsafe. Oh, alright. Teammate to down air smash combo. pretty close. Falco's got a decent amount of percentage, but probably do okay if he just gets some lasers or something. Stay out of battle. Or combo Falco. Oh! Alright. Well, blue team's still ahead here. Okay, nice. As expected. It's a better stage for Falco, but it's less leverage for his smash. Nice. Very good punish. Oh, this screen points are dangerous right here. Oh, it's down to a 1-on-1. Puff at 50%, which is definitely kill range, but not necessarily on Dreamland. It's harder. Oh, chasing him. Falco's trying to go in this down air approach, which is really good because they start spamming back airs and just like embarrassing him. Switch it up. But, like, down air is because of his way dash back. Good finish. Commentary volume is too low. Oh, I think it's because I'm talking too low. I think it's because I had my headset kind of off before, maybe. Oh, good coverage. Yeah. Oh, that was almost... That was a really good ledge guard there. I don't know about that rollout. Ooh, okay. And he recovers, very nice. By yeah, there we go. One time. Jigglypuff really shiny in this match. Momentum killed by his teammate. Oh, I don't. That rest. Yeah. It's okay. Nice. That was really good. Yeah, Koji's two stocks up. 91% in. Doesn't seem like. Oh, song. Ready? Possibility, and it happened. Wow. Very nice. Oh. Oh, by a very not slick move. Nice down there, good.
Thank you.
commentated last like minute. Sorry, so Falco and Puff not looking good. But that's to be expected on Pokemon Stadium. It's really good for Falco Marth team. Although if Jigglypuff stays alive long enough, Falco takes care of some of these guys. Ooh, this could be it. Ooh, choked on the edge guard. Oh, yep, that's it for Falco's life. Yeah, it doesn't look like they have a chance now. Unless Jigglypuff gets like some crazy rest in a row. Ooh, that's a... Oh man, good down air by Captain Falco there. Courtesy of Black Power Ranger. Ooh, tight, tight. Nope, missed the timing on that. Nice down, or nice nair. Oh, no, you don't want to cover the spot there. Might be silly. Oh, this could be dangerous. Nope, that's it. Ooh, and the Falcon Punch finish. Sheamus got so excited he fell over. Good stuff, good stuff.
Hey guys. We'll be back in a moment. Thank you for watching.
Ha! Ready, go!